How the hell are you?
I'm good, how are you?
Marvellous, we're all right, aren't we?
You know what, you're from Lizzie McGuire.
Yeah.
People that don't know in this country, it's a brilliant sort of kid, stroke teenager show. The episode I love. What's the name of the guy that you fancy in it all the time with the slightly longish hair?
Oh, his name's Ethan.
Yeah, Ethan.
In the show.
And you fancy him, and then your brother's getting bullied.
Yes.
And then what happens is you go to some charity thing, and then you realise that the brother's getting bullied, and you see it happen, and you realise how much you love your brother, and that taught me. That taught me that family's important. So thank you very much for that.
What did that have to do with the Ethan guy?
Oh, he's just fit.
Okay.
Do you and Ethan ever get hot and heavy?
I don't know. You guys will have to watch.
Okay. I will.
Could there be a teen pregnancy storyline?
No.
Now you're into singing.
Yes.
Because this Lizzie McGuire program is finished now.
The singing was always something that I wanted to do. And I actually did start when I was still filming the TV show. I did a song called Why Not that was put on the Lizzie McGuire soundtrack.
Did you push for that? Did you say, oh, I've got a voice as well?
I've always been kind of like shy about it, but I recorded the song and they heard it and they're like, oh my God, this is good. You know, we'll put on the soundtrack. So I was happy and that's what kind of started it all.
Okay.
Well, there's a new song.
There's a new song.
And it's called So Yesterday.
Yes.
Okay. Here's Hilary Duff with her brand new single, So Yesterday.
Over here.
you do have a fashion line
and
a doll.
Doll, yes.
Yeah, a fashion doll.
Mm-hmm.
Not just a doll, a fashion doll.
Yes.
Well, what does this change?
Well, it's basically just I have a fashion line that I got to design that comes out.
Is it called Duff Fashions?
It's called Stuff.
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 S-D-U-F-F.
Stuff.
It's actually called S-T-U-F-F, like Stuff by Hilary Duff.
Okay.
That's not as clever.
Well, maybe I'll have to change it just for you then.
I think so.
Now, what about your love life, Ms. Duff? There appears to be some rumour about you and tiny Aaron Carter.
Tiny.
He's not that tiny anymore.
Nope.
How big is he?
What do you mean, like his height? He's like...
What else?
No, how tall are you? Like 5'8", 5'9"?
Well, he came on about a year ago, but that was a year, and he had ripped denim and a hip-hop beat, and he looked like a man.
Yeah, no, he's not like a little boy anymore.
Facial hair?
I don't see... We're not dating anymore. But, like, I mean, we're good friends. I talked to him the other day, and he's cool. I don't know if he has facial hair. I'll ask him.
He's got one of those goatees now.
Yeah.
Yeah.
I hope not.
Yeah,
do you think you could get back together with him now that he might have hair?
Simon?
Hillary?
So who are you fancying at the moment? Let's say all the famous guys are standing in a line in front of you. You get to pick one.
And they're naked. Let's say they're naked, shall we?
There's not.
I have a liking to somebody that's married and he's too old for me.
Who is
it? Isn't that really sad? He's English.
Jude Law?
No. David Beckham.
Oh, for God's sake. Come on, Hillary.
I don't know. I really like him. I think he has a cool style and stuff. But, I mean,
well, their
married.
Marriage is on the rocks, apparently, so get in there, Duff.
Get in there now.
He's too old for me. You guys are crazy.
This is your chance. But thank you very much for coming in, Hillary.
Yeah. Thank you.
It's been absolutely fantastic talking to you. And good luck with the single.
Thank you.
So Yesterday.
Send
it off to Aaron, by the way.
Yes.
It's now time for some chart predictions.